Right.
Alright guys, what's up? Welcome back to another video. Get some background here. Oh, we just... Oh my god, our needle. Legend of Zelda, Breath of the Wild Tapestry. It's pretty sweet. Yeah, we're gonna have that up there. Yeah. The pistol only challenge here with our friend Christian.
What's up?
How is our intro music? So shout out to Christian there.
Yeah.
Alright, so
let's do this.
Shop some children's toys.
Alright, so this is gonna be kinda hard because pistols are hard to find. Like, I did this challenge once on my own with Eliana for some reason. And then it just went horribly because I wasn't kinda able to clap kids, and then she would just die, and I'd be like, no, Eliana.
Here we go, guys. We're gonna make our game absolutely trash because why not? I'm like one of those performance guys that likes better performance than quality, you know?
Yeah.
I hate laggy game. Like, you can't play on laggy games. No one likes that. Christian, I found a pistol!
Oh my gosh, a pistol! Yeah, I got two pistols already.
Ready? Watch my auto clicker. Watch how fast it shoots.
My finger can shoot that fast.
I know. It makes you shoot faster, but like, it only... Wait, Christian, ready? So, like, if you hold
it's
this...
Not like it's not, like, insane.
No, it like, it only lets the pistol shoot that much. Like, it only lets the pistol...
I feel like when I don't aim, it's that I shoot a lot faster.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it does.
Well, Dane, this is the bright side of it, using the pistol. You only have to hit the guy 4 times, and then he's dead.
Cave and get
the
shadow tracker, but
I don't know. Yeah, maybe.
Some good loot, you know? Alright.
Yeah, like, we land there a few times when I'm playing by myself.
The good thing is, Christian, is we can use chug cannons.
Oh, yeah, chug cannons.
So we can have chug cannons. So, since pistols do pretty low damage, but they're not.
Oh, you know what's gonna be annoying? Flame bows, they're still in the game. It's gonna be so annoying. People are gonna be shooting that stuff at our builds.
Is that a pistol that I see? Oh my gosh, it is a pistol! I believe that is a pistol! Oh crap, dude, I just got lasered by some kid with a rifle. No, stop it, bum! Dang it, where is this kid? Where even is this kid, dude? I don't see him.
I landed on a blue striker, but I'm so sad because I can't use it.
Dang it, dude, I had a green pistol, but this kid just shoots me out of nowhere. Like, he wasn't even...
I got minis? Alright.
Like, he was not...
Oh, I keep on getting shotguns.
Near me, and
why?
I just get shot by some random person. Like, what?
Why do I keep on getting shotguns?
Like, some... And then he finished the kill. Like, who does that? Like, this is an arena kid.
I don't know, a nerd.
I'm going...
Bro,
yes,
oh my god, a pistol.
Yes.
Let's go.
Okay,
let's
go face him. Or at least get my boot and then.
Come on, I gotta get some better. I need to get some ammo for it. I have 30, but that's
pistol.
Literally only 30.
Okay, run. Go.
Come on, oh yeah, I already have 50. Very good.
Now, Christian, go.
Alright.
You can just get my boot and my other pistol and then just book it, bro. Yeah, that's the stupid bomb that laser me. I swear that kid has actual aimbot. Like, he's just like doesn't even see anyone, but it's just like bleh.
He really doesn't, but it's okay.
I feel like legit, not lying.
I thought he was gonna shoot me.
He has like half aimbot but half not aimbot. Like it shoots Ooh. Near the person. But like he's drift to go
monkey.
Wait, no.
I'm gonna get out of here. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go to circle and then reboot. Me be corny?
I'm very cautious actually. Gonna disappear in the last second and be like, you loser!
I want to reboot there, but I'm not going to. Because I don't want to get collapsed. Because literally sweaty people land at corny for no reason whatsoever. Wabaka. And I'm like, why are you landing here?
Anaka Wabaka.
Huh? What is that supposed to mean?
It means you fool in Japanese.
Oh. Oh yeah, I forgot it.
You fool!
You fool!
How dare that kid kill me?
Nani!
Jaden Baka. That means Jaden, you
fool. Jaden's fool.
Jaden, you fool! Oh my gosh, Tristan, there's a llama over there! Don't go for it yet, though, okay? Because then I'll get a pistol, and then we can both spam it with a pistol.
Oh yeah, we both get pistols.
Because the rebooting gives you a pistol. Alright, gotta make sure not to scare it
while you're rebooting. Huh? You get scared if I need rebooting? I didn't know things in Fortnite had feelings.
Alright, where is it? It's over there.
Take these mushrooms. Where are the mushrooms? I keep on... Dude, fireflies, get out of the way! Oh wait, if they try to burn our builds down, I'll just throw fireflies at them.
Alright. What is that? An SMG, dang it. Alright, Christian. Come on, let's go. Yeah.
Where's the llama?
It's over here. Okay, watch out.
Fool.
Watch out. It's right there. I see it. And rush it. Go. Ah, llama, you fool.
Alright. You just gotta give it a hug. Like this, and then it'll die. Ooh, yes, I got a lot of metal.
You want it, Christian?
Sure, I'll take it. Wait, what? Why did it drop the chug cannon?
It does that whenever you try and pick something up.
Alright, let's go to this gas station. There might be pistols there.
Alright, I'm gonna go over here and get some looty batooties.
I'm gonna rob this gas station.
Oh, that hurts my soul.
I mean, like, flame bows are so annoying when people are shooting at you. It's so funny when you're shooting flame bows at people, but it's so annoying when people shoot. Oh my gosh, bro, you get some of our favorite guns. Right, I'm gonna rob this gas station. Everybody! Put your hands up! Put the money in the bag!
Now!
This is not a robbery! It's not a robbery, it's just me robbing you! Which isn't a robbery.
It's not a robbery, it's just me robbing you.
It's not personal, it's just business. It's not a robbery, it's just business.
This one, dang it, dude! Why would you put a pistol sign if you're giving me a revolver?
Well, a revolver actually is a pistol, so you can use it. But use it as like a shotgun. Because that's what I do. Alright, epic. Oh, flame bow. Come on, man. You gotta do me like that.
Black Panther, give me something.
I'm not sure if it's Black Panther,
man. It's just Panther.
Alright. Because it's black.
Revolver.
Joking.
I'm joking. Her whole suit is black. A grapple glove?
Pretty sure she's like an IO agent. That's like infiltrating the Seven.
Alright, bro. Let's do this. I call the next chug cannon.
I guess Operation Black Tab is over. Well, I mean, like, the IO lost, so yes, it is. Bro, next season? I really hope it's something good.
I seriously hope they won't be something trash.
I know, like, this season. Jinx. Epic. Alright, let's do some exciting stuff. Let's go fight some kids. so our viewers don't fall asleep. Happy driving.
Oh my gosh. No, Christian. No, Christian.
Ah. I need visual on this kid. I don't know
where are these kids, bro? What?
They broke our tire and then they just like. Nah.
Oh my gosh, right there! Oh, I shot him for 24 health with a pistol.
I hit him. I hit. Oh, watch out. Watch out. Fire. Ah, I'm so stupid. Bro, why? Brick isn't supposed to burn. What are you doing, Brick? No, I fell. Oh, God. Oh, gosh. One on me too.
Oh crap, dude, he just
pistol only is hard.
Oh crap, bro. Yeah, dude, it's so hard.
I hit him.
Oh my gosh, I'm about to die right now.
I know, I'm literally at 3 HP. I'm using my chug cannon.
No, stop it, kid. Oh my gosh, this kid's so such a butt cheek, dude. This kid's an actual turd. Oh my gosh, who does that? You got this, Christian. Use your chicken quick. No, they also have chicken. Alright, Christian, if we kill these kids, then we both get chicken.
Oh.
What?
Oh, wait, what?
How did that?
That kid was really sweaty.
Packed, bro.
That kid was really good.
I feel like that kid just hacked. Like, that? He literally just went through your build and shot at you. Like, what?
Yeah, that was. That was kind of sus, bro.
That was odd.
It was very suspicious, I need more vertical
speed. He's like those one stupid kid that hit me with the AUG earlier that killed me.
Oh, he's actually fighting that kid. Hey, return back to AUG.
Yeah, what time? Dun.
Why do I have a friend named I poop on people?
Alright.
There's always. Starfire, what? Nani? Nani? Huh? Oh, I forgot about this back bling. Ah ha 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 ha. Loser. I got most of these wins from my girlfriend. I got most of these wins with my girlfriend. Bro, me and Eliana, we just straight up grinded like the past 2 days. We would just talk and then just grind. We would dominate and then be like, yes, power couple. Oh! Strength. Why does it take me so long? It always, always takes this long, bro. It takes forever. Oh, for some reason I was ready, but it said I didn't ready. That was weird. Call me later. Ah, oh, Billy Guns is so cool. I should have that. Cool. I remember I used to like love Billy Guns. Oh, where is it? Oh. Oof. Same. Alright, this is gonna be a hard pistol only challenge. I feel like my sensitivity isn't. Is too low because like it's like hard for me to move up and down.
This skin's actually pretty sweet though, dude. I'm not gonna lie.
No, I'm just gonna boost up my sensitivity to be like the max. Be like my girlfriend.
activity of full mode. Oh, I can't even do it, bro.
Dane, do you want to see something funny? Sorry, it's already not the point. Helicopter. No, dude, that's copyrighted.
Oh yeah, I forgot. It's kind of a bad
failure.
The actual song.
Bro, the actual song sucks. Bro, it's like build a bad word.
That's why we don't listen.
Bro, why is the melody so sweet though? But then, I know, why is the music like so like sweet, but then like the song's like inappropriate, and it's like, excuse me, why would you? No, he was like, get slapped. Yeah, we'll just use the good music.
About the song.
Oh, one time I hit an epic snipe from this mountain.
You did?
Yep.
I've hit many snipes from mountains, but none of them were that epic.
I have this one snipe that I think would be epic, that like I could like clip into a YouTube short for my channel, but the channel isn't that good. Oh, I just got a great pistol right off the bat, so I think we're rolling. We do do that.
Alright, I have a
porta fort. Oh, I accidentally picked up a gun. Alright.
Drop that. Dang, an SMG. Why? Well, I guess that's.
Why SMG? Name. Come on, I got golden dragon breath shotgun. Oh, I'm getting so many good guns. Stop giving me good guns.
I can't even find a revolver, bro.
Revolver's gonna be like the only good gun that we can use. Legit. Revolver, unless we buy some goofy exotics. Not capping the revolver. I mean, not the revolver. The six shooter. That's actually really good.
Actually pretty good though, yeah.
Like, no. I wish I want for. Oh my gosh! Why are they giving us such good guns? Like, just why? Why do they torture us? Why do you give us the temptation?
One time we get good guns, we can't use them.
Why do you give us temptations?
That's like always so true. Like.
It's like whenever you're doing a challenge in Fortnite, yeah, you just get like the best gun. Come down here. Come down here, my son.
I'm coming.
PlayStation.
I have some couches.
Sorry, my PlayStation attacked me. This emote is so weird. My dad didn't even play when I logged on to his account. He got that emote for free,
Chris,
and I'm like, huh?
Because it's from the actual movie. It's fine.
It is? Sure, they won't mind. I'm joking, that TV show is like.
Thing.
Huh?
Revolver.
I don't think.
Georgie's name in Japanese is Georgie.
Choji, bro? Bro, any Naruto fans are watching. Any Naruto fans are watching your video. It's gonna be like, huh? Choji? In Naruto, Choji's this big fat guy. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Dane, come over here, my son. We shall win. Come this way. Come over here. We shall eat trees together, son. Together forever. Oh wait, your revolver's down here. Do you want that?
No, I already have one.
Oh.
It has the most epic revolver ever.
Revolver. Leah said I looked like Daniel's son, and I'm like, huh? You know Daniel from Karate Kid? He might not. Have you seen the movies?
No.
Oh.
Look like anyone.
Exactly.
You look like me, besides.
And I was like, if I look like anything, it's Miyagi. And then she was like, "You're not Asian." And I'm like, "No, my hair. And I'm old." Joking on that.
Christian's not bald. Christian's got some good hair, guys. Oh my gosh, pledge up. Imagine it gives us both. Like, it glitches and gives us.
It just gives us both.
Gold revolvers. Like, oh my god.
All these people over here, I'm gonna try to snipe them with my pistol. Oh, I killed them with the pistol from long range. No way, I'm going in. Right home. Let's go. We brought men. Wakanda forever.
Oh, I hit him 31 health. He's almost dead, bro. I swear, bro.
Alright, I got him. Down him.
Oh, right, now we just need to find the other kid.
Right. He had a great pistol. Yeah, I think he already got a pistol. Yeah. Ooh, Chuggy. Chuck him.
Let's go. Let's go, Christian. Yes, a pistol. I will take that. I do not have
that. Oh, you don't?
No, I do.
Oh, now you do. Do you know what Fortnite needs to do? Fortnite needs to add more pistols. Fortnite, add more pistols. Do it now.
Add the original pistol back, please.
Well, did you know the sidearm pistol is actually better than the original?
The other one's just... The OG one's just...
You know the other one, the combat pistol that was added for a hot minute?
Oh my gosh, I hit this kid for 31 health with the revolver. He's just standing
it
there.
Hits
he's a
different?
Blue banana.
Huh. Watch out, there's a blue banana and a boat over here. Bro, revolvers do are like literally wet napkins, bro.
I just got sniped.
Oh yeah, he's shooting at me with a bow and arrow. What are you doing, kid? Literally so free. Aw, he hit me.
Oh crap.
Oh god.
Set this thing on fire.
Don't build out of wood. Don't build out of wood. He's shooting all the floor around me, bro. Stop hitting my toes, bro. Ah.
Not my toes, bro.
Oh, there's another chug cannon over here if you want him.
Yes, chug cannon. That's
Prince Charming! Oh my gosh, bro. My girlfriend is like, I'm gonna invite you to our party.
Okay, where's the Christian?
Haha, rejected! Wait, what? Oh. Wait, why didn't let me invite her? Right there. Huh? Let me invite her. Let me do it now. Ah.
I need to find these bananas that tried to kill me.
Place this now. Oh, there she is. Invite to party. Ah ha ha. Oh, wait. You can use this as cover.
Hello.
I don't think we set on fire. Hello. Oh. How's your volleyball game?
We just destroyed them.
Oh, dude,
I
watched them.
We clapped them. It was 25-8.
25-8, dude.
Absolutely collapsed.
You were there?
Yeah, I remember.
He was there for like a split second and then left.
Oh, wait, was it at,
oh my gosh,
was it in the gym?
Yeah, it was a home game.
Oh gosh.
He hit me again.
Where is he? Oh, he's still
in
the same exact spot.
Yeah, I saw Dane walked in and I'm like, oh, hi Dane. And then he left. I'm like, oh, that didn't last long.
Okay,
oh wait!
It's kids from behind. They are not coming towards us, but they were there.
Oh, I hit him! I hit this kid over here for 31. The white banana. I hit him for 31.
All right.
Oh, I hit him again! I hit him again for 31. Oh my gosh, I'm kind of cracked. All right. He literally can't hit a shot when he's in the water, so don't let him get out.
So now the team that we versed was kind of trash. I'm not gonna lie.
Seriously. It said that they were trasher in front of the other team, people.
You
they're
did.
Trasher in front of the other team. Like,
oh. Dang, you're epic, bro. Let's go.
Alright, I need to heal instead of I get hit once again. Bro, what? They're built.
Shall
they
not.
Just built like a giant ramp. What is the point of that? Oh my god. I'm just walking, all of a sudden, Christian's machine gunning me with a.
Bro, you heal me in tandems, so I should heal you in Fortnite. Alright, let's try to get the high ground so we can just absolute bot kids. Oh wait, no, there's not. I just couldn't say the word that I wanted to say.
Oh Yeah, Mom? We're almost done.
No, dang.
Oh, no.
Right.
Alright, just get up here.
And then I might be able to play again.
Alright, epic. Oh, the bananas are up here! My worst enemies! The bananas!
Bro,
oh,
the bananas
one. Oh, crack one, bro!
They were frozen. That's how with this dude. Like, they were literally healing and we just both killed them. Look, this other guy died to fall damage down here.
I saw that. I this like, other guy just died to fall damage. I didn't kill him, he was just... He peed his pants and fell down.
he was like Devin, he just crabbed his pants.
Christian!
Huh?
Right there.
Me and Devin were playing Fortnite once and I scared him. He was like, bro, you made me just crap my pants.
Okay, Christian.
I was like, no, don't crap your pants.
There's a...
Oh, are they in that box?
Thing over here, so I'm gonna grab
You're gonna get it? Alright. I got crash pads because I'm built different.
I'm gonna drop them from my
shield. Alright, we can survive in the storm because we got cloud. We basically have supply drop over here. We'll collect that. Alright, nice.
Oh my gosh, this
kind of feels right.
Christian.
How are you this close to me already? Oh wait, Nimbus Cloud.
Just right behind Christian.
At that moment, he realized there was a Nimbus Cloud. Come on. That was cool.
No, Christian!
What? No, I already got one.
Brought the chicken for every meal 3 times in a row now.
Chicken. Yeah, here's chicken for breakfast. Here's chicken for lunch. No, here's
dinner last night was chicken. I had chicken nuggies for lunch, and now I'm having more chicken.
Did you just not eat breakfast?
No, I skipped breakfast. I never eat breakfast. Chicken? Nice. Nah, I never have time to eat, so I just don't.
I just eat oatmeal.
Delicious.
I have pink.
Unless we have Pop-Tarts, then that's a different story.
Oh, Pop-Tarts. Okay, Christian.
Oh my gosh, the circle.
Are you gonna be alright, bro?
Yeah, I'm gonna be alright. I'm everywhere, okay? It's gonna not be alright.
Oh my gosh, this is gonna be.
Bro, Eli is spamming me.
Why is Eli's? Oh yeah, okay. I thought he was like sending me text messages. I was like, why are you supposed to
Fortnite.
Alright guys, it's a different person, not Elijah. Elijah's the best bro.
Elijah's amazing. Home.
Elijah's watching YouTube and eating
Elijah.
Elijah.
Yeah, Elijah. He's a baller.
All right. He shaved his hair. He didn't actually grow it.
Aw, sad Elijah. Elijah, be like me. Grow your hair up long. Look like Steve Harrington.
Be like me.
Be like me. Look like Steve Harrington. Like Joe Kidd.
He has headphones on. And I have headphones on.
Gotta. Wait, this kid's on there?
Yeah,
this kid's on
there.
You gotta spam it. You gotta spam it because. He hit him once.
Bro, we as mom got our entire volleyball team slurpees.
Oh my gosh.
Coming in.
Wow. Nice, it works.
Ah.
Alright, we need to find upgrade benches so we can just upgrade our revolvers. Cause if they're green or lower, they're literally wet napkins.
Good shit though.
Not joking, I shot a guy, did 31 damage. I'm like,
yeah,
wet napkin, what are you doing? Bro, those bananas are like our arch nemesis.
Wait, Christian.
Huh?
What do you think it is?
What?
It's another Nimbus Cloud. Oh,
watch
crap,
out.
Bro. Oh, he's not.
Dude, that kid died in midair. Oh my gosh. That's like, oh, I thought he was coming hard on us, and I was like, alright.
It's a
bomb. I'm gonna grab it. Oh, I got it.
Oh my gosh, I spammed him, bro. He's almost dead. There's a bomb over there. Shield him from the side.
Bro, these kids are bots.
These kids were absolute bots.
I literally had enough time to aim in on his head and I just went bot.
There's another kid right there and I was just standing next to him. He used a charge.
There's a very angry worm coming towards me.
Oh no. Oh, no. What do you want?
Alright, wait, Christian, did you get the Nimbus Cloud?
Yeah, I got the Nimbus Cloud. Where do you
want?
What
are you doing, bro? Go. If you see a wire, you can't eat it. It's wires are good. They're edible.
Come on, Christian, quick.
That's what's up. You don't want to do that.
I don't know where he went, bro. Crack him, he's taking.
Oh, he's targeting me. Alright, I got him. Alright, good work, switch. Right, I'm gonna get come in this box with me, and then we'll just heal. Well, you're full, so I'm just gonna leave you be, you know?
Christian.
Can you use your shotgun?
This child found a bag of bottles, and he's carrying it around with him.
I have no more shots, but it's fine.
Just gonna see what this kid has. Alright, watch out, there's a boar right behind you.
He
killed it. Revolver close range is actually pretty good.
Right here, ready? And drop in on him.
I'm dropping. Watch out, teammates over here. The teammates over here.
Team over here. Right, I'm going for him. Okay.
Alright, kill his teammate.
Over here. Still over here. I
don't know why. Oh, he's still alive. Oh! I got him really low.
No, stop it! What the heck?
Heal. Oh, did you just dip?
Oh,
alright, remember me.
Alright, I can
remember
you,
me. No day.
I don't know where this kid is.
Oh, he's just peeking. Watch out. Don't peek. Whatever you do. Build. Crank. Just crank. Switch to metal and just crank. Oh my gosh, they did. Bro,
no,
Dane
no.
is. Oh my gosh. Clutch.
You can win, Dane. Well,
Alright. Works. Alright, just crank. Just literally just crank.
Where even were these kids?
Oh, he's from above.
That voice crack?
Mine are worse.
Oh my gosh, that's not for real though. Alright, well, thank you guys for watching Pistol Only Challenge. We'll see you guys next time.